The current time is 7:50 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Air quality forecast. The forecast Saturday for the Eastern Shore is code level yellow, which is moderate and means people unusually sensitive to air pollution may be mildly affected. Primary pollutant will be ozone. Hazardous weather information. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for Southeast Maryland, Northeast North Carolina, Central Virginia, East Central Virginia, Eastern Virginia, North Central Virginia, South Central Virginia, and Southeast Virginia. Today and tonight. Heat index values around 100 degrees are expected this afternoon. And now the extended outlook for the period Sunday through Friday. Increasing heat and humidity levels are expected Sunday through the middle of next week. Heat indices of 100 to 104 degrees on Sunday will peak between 105 and 109 degrees Monday and Tuesday. The 7 a.m. area weather observations. At Salisbury, sunny. Temperature 78, dew point 74, relative humidity 87%. Wind calm. Pressure 30.06 inches and steady. At Wallops Island, light rain and fog. Temperature 78, dew point 76, relative humidity 93%. Wind calm. Pressure 30.07 inches and rising. Across the rest of Delmarva and west of the bay, Dover, partly sunny, and 77. Georgetown, cloudy, and 79. Ocean City, sunny, and 77. Baltimore, mostly sunny, and 76. Washington, D.C., mostly sunny, and 80. Pawtuxet River, mostly sunny, and 77. Elsewhere across the Mid-Atlantic, Richmond, partly cloudy, and 74. Norfolk, mostly sunny, and 80. Wilmington, sunny, and 72. Philadelphia, mostly sunny, and 77. The weather synopsis. A weak front will dissipate over the area today. Increasing temperatures and humidity will create dangerous heat through early next week. Widely scattered thunderstorms will be possible each afternoon and evening. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Southern Maryland and the Maryland and Virginia Eastern Shore today. Partly sunny with a slight chance of showers. A slight chance of thunderstorms this afternoon. Highs in the lower 90s. Southwest winds around 5 miles an hour, becoming southeast this afternoon. Chance of rain 20%. Heat index values up to 103. Tonight, mostly clear during the evening and overnight, then becoming partly cloudy. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms early in the evening. Humid with lows in the mid-70s. South winds around 5 miles an hour. Chance of rain 20%. Heat index values up to 100 early until midnight. Sunday, mostly sunny. Humid with highs in the mid-90s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Heat index values up to 103. Sunday night, mostly clear. Humid with lows in the upper 70s. South winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Heat index values up to 101 early until midnight. The extended forecast. Monday, hot. Partly sunny. Highs in the upper 90s. Monday night through Thursday night, partly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the lower 90s. Lows in the mid-70s. Chance of rain 40%. Friday, partly sunny. Highs in the upper 80s. The Salisbury climate summary for yesterday, July 17, 2020. Yesterday's high temperature was 92 degrees and the low 68 for a mean temperature of 80 degrees. The normal mean is 77. No precipitation fell yesterday, which leaves the monthly total at 3.26 inches. This is 1.08 inches above the normal amount of 2.18 inches for July. The total precipitation for the year still stands at 22.42 inches, which is 2.02 inches below normal. There were 15 cooling degree days yesterday. This brings the monthly total to 249. The yearly total since January 1st is 622. The normal high temperature for today is 87 degrees, and the normal low is 67. The record high for today is 100, which last occurred in 2012, and the record low is 56, which occurred in 2003. Sunrise today is at 5:53 a.m. and sunset is at 8:23 p.m. Tidal information. For Ocean City, low tide at 12:29 a.m. Saturday. High tide at 6:17 a.m. Saturday. Low tide at 12:18 p.m. Saturday. high tide at 6:47 p.m. Saturday. Low tide at 1:16 a.m. Sunday. High tide at 7:04 a.m. Sunday. Low tide at 1:06 p.m. Sunday. High tide at 7:34 p.m. Sunday. For Crisfield. Low tide at 6:10 a.m. Saturday. High tide at 11:33 a.m. Saturday. Low tide at 5:52 p.m. Saturday. High tide at 12:08 a.m. Sunday. Low tide at 6:54 a.m. Sunday. High tide at 12:19 p.m. Sunday. Low tide at 6:33 p.m. Sunday. Offshore waters forecast Baltimore Canyon to Hatteras Canyon. Today, west to southwest winds 5 to 15 knots, diminishing to less than 10 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Chance of showers and thunderstorms. Tonight, variable winds less than 5 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Chance of thunderstorms. Sunday, variable winds less than 5 knots, becoming south. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Sunday night, south winds 10 to 15 knots, becoming southwest. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Monday, south to southwest winds 15 to 20 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Monday night, southwest winds 10 to 20 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Tuesday, southwest winds 10 to 20 knots, diminishing to 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 5 feet. Tuesday night, south to southwest winds 5 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 15 knots, becoming south to southwest 10 to 20 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. Wednesday night, southwest winds 15 to 20 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. The beach forecast. Today, the current risk low. Surf heights. Around 2 feet. Water temperature upper 70s. Weather. Mostly sunny. A slight chance of showers and thunderstorms. Beach temperatures. In the mid-80s. Beach winds. Southwest winds around 5 miles per hour, becoming southeast in the afternoon. Tides. Ocean City fishing pier high at 6:17 a.m. Low at 12:18 p.m. Sunday, the current risk low. Surf heights. Around 2 feet. Weather. Mostly sunny. Beach temperatures. In the upper 80s. Max heat index, up to 102. Beach winds. South winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tides. Ocean City fishing pier high at 7:04 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Low at 1:06 p.m. Here are the marine and buoy reports for 7 a.m. across the lower Chesapeake Bay and coastal waters. All wave and swell heights are in feet. Wave and swell periods are in seconds. Cove Point, winds were southwest, 6 knots. Piney Point, winds were west, 4 knots. Bishop's Head, air temperature was 80. The wind was northwest at 2 knots. Lewisetta, air temperature was 76. Water temperature 82. The wind was west at 4 knots. Buoy at Stingray Point, winds were northwest, 6 knots. Water temperature 83. Rappahannock Light, winds were west, 9 knots. York River Range Light, air temperature was 79. The wind was west at 9 knots. Yorktown Coast Guard Station, air temperature was 76. Water temperature 83. The wind was southwest at 3 knots. Chesapeake, water temperature 82. The wind was west at 10 knots. Dominion Terminal Newport News, air temperature was 79. The wind was southwest at 6 knots. South Craney Island, air temperature was 78. The wind was southwest at 5 knots. Cape Henry, air temperature was 78. The wind was southwest at 4 knots. Brandywine Chill Lake, Delaware, winds were west, 5 knots. Fenwick Island Buoy. Wave height 3. Wave period 9. Buoy 64 nautical miles east of Virginia Beach, air temperature was 81. Wave height 3 feet. Wave period 8. The wind was southwest at 12 knots. Wallops Island Buoy, water temperature 79. Wave height 2 feet. Wave period 8. Buoy just east of Cape Henry. Water temperature 80. Wave height 2. Wave period 8. Duck Cove Pier, air temperature was 81. The wind was west at 8 knots. Diamond Shoals Buoy, air temperature was 83. Wave height 2 feet. Wave period 8. The wind was west at 10 knots. This is the NOAA's National Weather Service All Hazards Weather Radio, KEC92, broadcasting from Wakefield, Virginia, transmitting from Salisbury, Maryland on a frequency of 162.475 MHz. The following information is for the Delmarva Peninsula, the adjacent coastal waters, and the northern part of the Chesapeake Bay. Marine forecast, coastal waters from Fenwick Island, Delaware to Chincoteague, Virginia, out 20 nautical miles today. Southwest winds 5 knots, becoming southeast 5 to 10 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. Mainly southeast swell with a dominant period of 7 seconds. Tonight, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Seas around 2 feet. Mainly east swell with a dominant period of 8 seconds. Sunday, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Seas around 2 feet. Mainly east swell with a dominant period of 8 seconds. Sunday night, southwest winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet with a dominant period of 8 seconds. Monday, southwest winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas around 3 feet with a dominant period of 5 seconds. Monday night, southwest winds 10 to 15 knots, diminishing to 5 to 10 knots after midnight. Seas around 3 feet with a dominant period of 5 seconds. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Tuesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Tuesday night, south winds 10 knots. Seas 2 to 3 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots, becoming south 10 to 15 knots in the afternoon. Seas around 3 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Wednesday night, southwest winds 10 to 15 knots. Seas 3 to 4 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Winds and seas higher in and near thunderstorms. Marine forecast, Choptank River to sea AMBRDG Maryland and Little Choptank River. Today, northwest winds 5 knots. Waves flat. Tonight, south winds 5 knots. Waves less than 1 feet. Sunday, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet or less. Sunday night, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Monday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Monday night, southwest winds 5 knots. Waves less than 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Tuesday, southwest winds around 5 knots. Waves 1 feet or less. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of thunderstorms. Showers likely. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. Marine forecast. Chesapeake Bay from Drum Point, Maryland to Smith Point, Virginia. Today, southwest winds 5 knots. Waves less than 1 feet. Tonight, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Sunday, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Sunday night, south winds 10 to 15 knots. Waves 2 feet. Monday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. Monday night, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Tuesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Wednesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 to 2 feet. A chance of thunderstorms. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. Marine forecast. Tanger Sound and inland waters of Ludworth Island. Today, west winds 5 knots. Waves less than 1 feet. Tonight, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Sunday, south winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet or less. Sunday night, south winds 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Monday, southwest winds 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. Monday night, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Tuesday, southwest winds 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Wednesday, southwest wind 5 to 10 knots. Waves 1 feet. A chance of showers and thunderstorms. Winds and waves higher and visibilities lower in and near thunderstorms. The current time is 8.05 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Air quality forecast. The forecast Saturday for the Eastern Shore is code level yellow, which is moderate and means people unusually sensitive to air pollution may be mildly affected. Primary pollutants will be ozone. The Salisbury climate summary for yesterday, July 17, 2020. Yesterday's high temperature was 92 degrees and the low 68 for a mean temperature of 80 degrees. The normal mean is 77. No precipitation fell yesterday, which leaves the monthly total at 3.26 inches. This is 1.08 inches above the normal amount of 2.18.